this Red Dead? Resident Evil? Oh, so they are doing a remake. This is cool because I've never played the original one. Oh, this is kind of sick. Oh, they're using the RE engine, of course.
Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Our most sacred body. I hope we get a demo soon. Like, I hope the demo's available on PC also.
If I could just forget what happened that night. The pain. Even for a second. This time. It can be different. It has to.
Oh, next year. Well, no demo anytime soon, then.
State of Play returns, and we've got some great PlayStation updates to share with you today. And thanks to Capcom for kicking it off with Resident Evil 4, coming to PS5 with PlayStation VR 2 content also in development. Now let's get a sneak peek at four games in development for PlayStation VR 2.
I'm guessing it's Village.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little...
They tried this for, Resident Evil 7. I don't know how well that did for VR. Yes, Mother. Yes, I mean, if I get to feel her do that to me in VR, though, you know, I might get one.
Man, blood. Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's kind of cool. Throw your gun to your hand.
To question me? You, who emerged from the putrid waters of the Bayou to plunder our righteous gains and cut our throats like a demon.
Is this?
What have you done to ensure the future of this?
Oh, just this, like that was Saints and Sinners or something like that?
You, who have brought nothing. When death was swallowing this city whole, it was I who resurrected it. It was I who shined as a beacon of hope for all. The tower cries out for blood, and I vow to spill it. When the bells ring, the song they sing will be righteous.
I feel like they're so limited to the kind of VR games they do. There's always like some kind of zombie chilling thing. And I was right.
Welcome home,
That's a franchise that, honestly, that name alone can't motivate people to do shit. This looks like No Man's Sky. I'm gonna say No Way's Home. I can't believe this game has changed so much from its release. Well, like, that's a good thing, you know? You stay with it. I kept updating, and look at it now. It almost makes you want to play it. This looks very Horizon to me. Yeah, okay.
Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and he'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
It's a snap maw. We're not gonna make it!
Blameless Marad had me released from prison. But why?
Oh, that's super cool.
Redemption is still possible, Reyes.
Game has some good vistas, just like... Climb the mountain. I haven't played the second one yet, because I don't have a PS5.
Find out why the machines are attacking.
But if I could... Although, I don't know if I would play this game in VR. I'm just not sold on VR, in general.
It will take all your wits, your skills, and courage. You have walked in the shadows, Reyes. Now it is time to climb into the light.
Don't want to climb to that shit.
Hi, I'm Ben McCaw, narrative director at Guerrilla. I hope you enjoyed your first look at Horizon Call of the Mountain, coming exclusively to PlayStation VR 2. We're also happy to announce that a big update to Horizon Forbidden West, including New Game Plus, will be available to download on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5 today.
I had no idea this game was on PS4.
For details on this free update, please check out PlayStation Blog. From all of us at Guerrilla, thank you for your continued support, and please stay tuned for more updates to come.
Okay, let's see what game is next.
Get ready. A PlayStation fan favorite is coming to PC.
Ooh. Coming to PC.
These past few years, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing.
Hey, wait a minute.
Have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
The mods for this shit's gonna be insane. Yo, if they give me the Miles Morales,
I'm gonna go, do your thing.
I will buy this game again.
Just ask for help next time.
Time to bring back the glory days.
Okay, this is probably a definitive edition. With all the DLC, but I need Miles Morales DLC too.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
You gotta give me Miles too, though. Oh, this is that weird cat game we've been seeing a lot of. A while of? A lot of. Oh, okay. So you're probably like the only organic thing here, right? Well, I'm sold. I'm buying the game. Oh, shit. Not actual gameplay. All right.
July 19th.
But not exclusively.
Members and higher can download Stray at no extra cost when it launches next month. Up next, three games that will get your heart racing.
Oh, is this that that one game that was PUBG or not PUBG anymore? Close to protocol?
Take a look outside. Did you know that they call Callisto the
dead
moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck. So whatever you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because you're is entirely in my hands. I'm just trying to give you a chance at rebirth.
Definitely has a Dead Space vibe, but I think that's inescapable. I wanted to say inescapable and unavoidable when I said unescapable.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
Ooh. Hey. Ah, yeah, it's a Christmas game. I feel like this should come on Halloween.
In the year 2030.
This is like Sable. Oh. Oh. Not what I was expecting. I mean, the sport seems kind of unfair if only one person gets the guns. I'm just... Okay, never mind. I see a sniper. Okay, it's fair. It's a good sport now. This is like one of those like PlayStation Network games. Like, I'd play that sometimes if it was, like, free.
I wonder if things will ever be normal again.
Nope. This screams murder game. This screams murder game to me. Okay, murder game in a different sense, though. I was thinking more like Danganronpa, not Devil May Cry.
The world hasn't ended yet. It's not hopeless.
I won't let anyone else get hurt! Don't you want science in your corner?
Absolutely. Old hands? Okay. Yeah, so this is kind of, okay, now it's kind of what I'm thinking. Yeah. Kind of like the Persona vibe. But clearly not Persona. I have nothing to say about the title.
Action games and dating sims collide in Eternites, coming to PS5 and PS4 next year. Let's check back in with Capcom for a new look at an upcoming heavy hitter.
Basically, ooh, Devil May Cry probably Devil May Cry. But that's basically how I would describe the Persona games. Not Devil May Cry, fucking Street Fighter. I guess the fighting game fan, it's gotta get something.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin. If you want to start off on the right foot in this city, hit the streets. Yeah, hey there, I do this. Never fear lose. And when I get up in the game, your RP improved. A real prowler, but I solve them all.
Wait a minute. Wait. This isn't... Are they doing a... What are they doing? Is this like, my career mode for Street Fighter? I mean, I probably can't do any of these moves, but it looks kind of cool. Oh, we have a parry system? Oh, that's a weird trailer because, like, it made it seem like you only had actors like the four characters.
That
We'll go to the
first look at Street Fighter 6 gameplay. Mark your calendars. It comes to PS5 and PS4 in 2023. Now it's time for two indie adventures arriving later this year.
I have Tunic. I haven't played Tunic yet. Maybe I should play Tunic today. Also free on Game Pass. If you have Game Pass, you can play right now on Game Pass.
She set out to record life at the end of this season, to make it real for people in the future. She asked us about living together,
and we asked her about traveling alone.
When the season turns, what will remain?
Only what she saw. What she captured.
This is definitely one of those cozy type games, which I am starting to like more and more. I think I'd heard of this one too a while ago.
Journal. The world was telling her its secrets. I think she even figured out what will happen to us when the season ends. Is it going? Is it gone?
Not yet.
Big Mecha Grant Reset. I was gonna say, I'm like, there's no way this is the dude for season. Making games and trying to get NFTs going, but these subtitles are going insane, by the way.
He would wreak would sweep all of Valisthea into the abyss.
This is like a pretty completely different battle system they usually use. Even different than Final Fantasy 15 and the 7 remake.
The island to its foundations.
Oh, they're actually fighting each other?
There will be losses, it is true. Yet for every citizen who falls, another can be bred. For every home that burns, another can be built. The Empire will live on.
This seems a lot more epic in scale than the last game.
Child of fate. Awaken, Ifrit.
Okay, it's supposed to come out next year. But the Final Fantasy game, just game delayed.
And that's a wrap. Don't forget to visit PlayStation Blog to learn even more about today's announcements. See you next time.
That was it? That was the state of play? Honestly, that was kind of... It's kind of lackluster, I would say. Yeah, nothing really... Looking to your guys, says a ruler. Nope, it's done. Yeah, nothing really stood out to me there. That wasn't very, like... memorable. I mean, I guess state of play is always like that. Just here's a couple of things going on here, but it didn't seem really all that great. Spider-Man seems cool. Kind of bummed they didn't just throw Miles Morales in there, but overall, it's kind of well,